Excellency, Madam Samia Suluhu Hassan, President of the United Republic of Tanzania, my sister, we are honored to welcome you and your delegation to Rwanda. Rwanda and Tanzania share more than just a border. Our strong historical ties and common aspiration to deliver prosperity to our people have always been central to our cooperation. With the signing of these agreements, we are committed to ensuring that this visit leads to tangible results and gives renewed momentum to our bilateral relationship. This also gives new impetus to key infrastructure and investment projects of mutual benefit, particularly the standard gauge railway line, milk production, and improved port logistics. Rwanda stands ready to work closely with our brothers and sisters in Tanzania in the context of the East African community and beyond to speed up our countries and our region's recovery from the COVID-19 pandemic. The challenges that our region faces can only be addressed through unwavering solidarity and seizing the opportunities for mutually beneficial partnerships. I look forward, Madam President, to continuing to work together towards a stronger and more prosperous East African community. President, once again, I thank you for the honor of this visit, which I'm sure Rwandans are also happy to learn about and witness as it happened today. Asante sana. Madam President, you may take the podium for your word. Thank you.
Asante, Mheshimiwa Raisi. Mheshimiwa Raisi Paul Kagame wa Jamhuri ya Rwanda, waheshimiwa mawaziri mliopo kutoka Rwanda na Tanzania, viongozi mbalimbali wa serikali mliopo hapa, ndugu wanahabari, mabibi na mabwana, habari za mchana. Amesha yasema kakaangu Mheshimiwa Paul Kagame, kwa nami nitasema machache sana. Kwa mara nyingine napenda nishukuru kaka yangu Rais Kagame kwa kunialika kuja Rwanda. Hii ni heshima kubwa kwetu. Inatuonesha kwamba Rwanda yuko karibu na Tanzania na Tanzania yuko karibu na Rwanda. Napenda pia nitumie fursa hii kwa niaba ya serikali na Watanzania wote kurudi kutoa salamu za pole kwako wewe Mheshimiwa Rais, lakini pamoja na serikali na wananchi wa Rwanda kufuatia janga la tetemeko lililotokea mwezi Mei na kusababisha madhara kidogo. Vile vile narudia kutoa shukrani zangu za dhati kwako Mheshimiwa Rais na wananchi wa Rwanda kwa ujumla kwa kuwa nasi bega kwa bega wakati taifa letu lilipopitia msiba mzito wa kuondokewa na kiongozi wetu hayati Dr. John Pombe Magufuli aliyekuwa rais wa Jamhuri ya Muungano wa Tanzania. Tunashukuru sana kwa ushirikiano na mshikamano mkubwa. Ndugu zangu, kama alivyoeleza kaka yangu Rais Kagame, muda mfupi uliopita tumefanya mazungumzo. Mazungumzo yetu yamegusa kwenye masuala mbalimbali. Amenieleza kuhusu hali ilivyo nchini Rwanda, nami nimemweleza hali ilivyo kule Tanzania. Nataka niwaambie Tanzania tuko na utulivu na usalama wa kutosha. Kwa kiasi kikubwa mazungumzo yetu yalijikita zaidi masuala ya kuimarisha, kukuza ushirikiano wa kiuchumi kati yetu. Kama mnavyojua kwenye dunia sasa, uhusiano baina ya mataifa umejikita zaidi kwenye masuala ya kiuchumi. Hivyo nasi ilibidi tujielekeze kwenye mwelekeo huo pamoja na mambo mengine ya kisiasa ya kwenye ukanda wetu huu Afrika Mashariki na kwingineko. Lakini kubwa tu kukubaliana ni kukuza ushirikiano zaidi, kwamba Tanzania na Rwanda tuko kwenye biashara, tuko kwenye uwekezaji, na uhusiano mzuri tulionao bado kuna fursa nyingi tunazoweza kuzitumia ili kukuza biashara na uwekezaji kwa faida ya pande zote mbili. Kini tulizungumzia pia masuala ya ushirikiano kwenye mambo ya tehama. Kama mnavyojua Tanzania tuna mkongo ambao tumeusambaza katika nchi jirani na Rwanda wanatumia, na leo tumesaini hapa makubaliano kwamba tunaendelea kuweka uhusiano mzuri mkubwa kwenye matumizi ya tehama. Na niwapongeze Rwanda, mko mbele yetu na sisi tuko tayari kuja kujifunza kwenu. Lakini kuna mambo yaliyoingia sasa hivi ya COVID, nayo tuliyazungumza kwa mapana yake, na tumeweka mikakati ya kushirikiana kupitia kituo chetu cha Rusumo kwenye mpaka, lakini pia katika mambo kama tulivyosign mambo ya madawa na mambo mengine. Tuko tayari kushirikiana. Kwa ujumla tumekubaliana kuendeleza ushirikiano uliopo ambao ni ushirikiano wa kihistoria na ushirikiano wa kindugu. Asanteni sana.
Kanya twigeze kubwira ko kubyumva bagiye mu biganiro byo tete Jeannette wababyeyi ngira ngo umwanya ukurikiyeho
no kugeza ku banyamakuru ibyavugiwemo mu biganiro, ariko hakaba n'umuhango wo gusinya amasezerano hagati y'ibihugu byombi. Ni amasezerano ane aza gushyirwaho umukono, akaba ari hari amasezerano ku butwererane mu bijyanye n'abinjira n'abasohoka hagati y'ibihugu byombi, birumvikana. Hakaba amasezerano mu bijyanye n'uburezi, hakaba kandi amasezerano ajyanye n'imiti n'ubugenzuzi bw'imiti ndetse n'ibindi bikoresho byo kwa muganga, ndetse n'amasezerano ku birebana n'ikoranabuhanga. Amasezerano arivuze gushyirwaho umukono, agiye gushyirwaho umukono n'abahagarariye guverinoma ba ministre. Hari amasezerano atatu ya mbere twe tuvuze, arashyirwaho umukono na ba ministre b'ububanyi n'amahanga b'ibihugu byombi, hanyuma ashyirwaho na umukono na ba ministre bashinzwe ikoranabuhanga.
Jeannette wababyeyi, ayo masezerano nyine agiye gushyirwaho umukono nk'uko mubyumvise, ashyirwaho umukono na minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Repubulika y'Ubumwe ya Tanzania, ambasada Liberata Muramura, akaba n'umwe mu bagize inteko ishinga amategeko y'icyo gihugu. Ku ruhande rw'u Rwanda, ayo masezerano wavuze arashyirwaho umukono na minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga Dr. Vincent Biruta, hanyuma na ba minisitiri bafite mu nshingano zabo ikoranabuhanga ku mpande zombi, ikoranabuhanga na innovation, nabo barashyira umukono umukono ku masezerano y'ubufatanye hagati impande zombi nkuko rero abadukurikiye mubibona abanyacubahiro banyuranye ku mpande zombi aho bagize guverinoma n'abandi bagize delegation ku rwa Tanzania ndetse no ku rwanda Rwanda bamaze kugera hano muri iki cyumba aho abakuru b'ibihugu byombi mu kanya katarambiranye baba bageze hano Janet bakaza no kugeza kwitangaza makuru ibikubiye
mu biganiro bagiranye n'ayo masezerano nyine ngo dukurikira mu byukuri ibiba bikubiyemo cyangwa se ibyitezweho
ikindi tutabura kubwira abakurikiye televiziyo y'u Rwanda muri mwanya Janet nuko kuri gahunda y'uruzinduko rwanya kwa president wa Tanzania harimo no gusura urwibutso rwa jenoside
biteganyijwe ko asura urwibutso rwa jenoside rwa Kigali ku Gisozi ahashyinguye inzira karengane zirenga ibihumbi 250 arajya nabo avunamire uwo muhango nawo urateganyijwe ariko no ku munsi w'ejo hari igikorwa giteganyijwe cyo gusura ibikorwa binyuranye birimo n'icyanya cyahariwe inganda basura ibikorwa bitandukanye bikorerwa muri cyo cyanya kugeza uyu munsi gikoresha abarenga 13,000 cyatanze akazi ku bantu barenga 13,000 ndetse ibyoherezwa mu mahanga biturutseyo bikaba biri mu gaciro ka 88,000,000 z'amadolari
gusura urwibutso rwa jenoside yakorewe abatutsi hari ku Gisozi bikozwe na nyakubahwa perezida w'igihugu cya Tanzania madame Samia Suluhu Hassan ni igikorwa nacyo cyinjira arirebera kandi Tanzania tugeze kwivuga nyine ko arusha habaye icyicaro haciriwe imanza zijyanye na jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda hari n'abanyarwanda bamwe bashobora kuba bakiri hari bategereje barakatiwe n'urukiko mpuzamahanga bagitegereje kubona ibihugu bibakira ibyo byose rero kugera hariya ni amateka asanzwe azi ariko hariya nyine ni amateka yivugira
ni amateka yivugira kubera ko ashobora gusura ibice binyuranye bigize urwibutso ndetse namwe mu mateka bagenda bamusobanurira yego nk'uko wari ubikomajeho ayo mateka arayazi ariko birushaho no kugira agaciro y'umukuru w'igihugu nkuriya aje akahasura akabonamira abashyitsi rero barahageze ubwo tujya gukurikira umuhango ugiye gukurikiraho
Habari za mchana. Mheshimiwa Rais Samia Suluhu Hassan, tunakaribisha sana Rwanda. Waheshimiwa, tukio linalofuata ni kutia sahihi kwa makubaliano kadhaa. You may be seated. The first memorandum of understanding between the government of the United Republic of Tanzania and the government of the Republic of Rwanda will be signed by Tanzania's Minister for Communication and Information Technology, Dr. Faustin Ndungulile, and Rwanda's Minister of ICT and Innovation, Paula Musoni. The agreement is on cooperation in the field of information and communication technologies. Nawashukuru. The next three memoranda of understanding between the government of the United Republic of Tanzania and the government of the Republic of Rwanda will be signed by Tanzania's Minister of Foreign Affairs and East Africa Cooperation, Ambassador Liberata Mulamula, and Rwanda's Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation, Dr. Vincent Biruta. We welcome you. they will now sign an agreement on cooperation in areas of immigration matters. They signed an agreement on cooperation in education matters. Thank you. The next agreement to be signed is an agreement on cooperation in the regulation of medical products. Tunashukuru. The final agreement will be a joint declaration, which will be shared with members of the press after this. Thank you very much. This marks the end of the signing ceremony. This marks the end of the signing ceremony, Your Excellencies. We welcome you to address the media before we proceed to the next program. Your Excellency President Kagame, may we invite you to deliver your remarks.
Excellency, Madam Samia Suluhu Hassan, President of the United Republic of Tanzania, my sister. We are honored to welcome you and your delegation to Rwanda. Rwanda and Tanzania share more than just a border. Our strong historical ties and common aspiration to deliver prosperity to our people have always been central to our cooperation. With the signing of these agreements, we are committed to ensuring that this visit leads to tangible results and gives renewed momentum to our bilateral relationship. This also gives new impetus to key infrastructure and investment projects of mutual benefit, particularly the standard gauge railway line, milk production, and improved port logistics. Rwanda stands ready to work closely with our brothers and sisters in Tanzania in the context of the East African community and beyond to speed up our countries and our regions' recovery from the COVID-19 pandemic. The challenges that our region faces can only be addressed through unwavering solidarity and seizing the opportunities for mutually beneficial partnerships. I look forward, Madam President, to continuing to work together towards a stronger and more prosperous East African community. President, once again, I thank you for the honor of this visit, which I'm sure Rwandans are also happy to learn about and witness as it happened today. Asante sana. Madam President, you may take the podium for your word. Thank you.
Asante, Mheshimiwa Raisi. Mheshimiwa Raisi Paul Kagame wa Jamhuri ya Rwanda, Mheshimiwa mawaziri mliopo kutoka Rwanda na Tanzania, viongozi mbalimbali wa serikali mliopo hapa, ndugu wanahabari, mabibi na mabwana, habari za mchana. Amesha yasema kakaangu Mheshimiwa Paul Kagame, kwa nami nitasema machache sana. Kwa mara nyingine napenda nishukuru kaka yangu Rais Kagame kwa kunialika kuja Rwanda. Hii ni heshima kubwa kwetu. Inatuonesha kwamba Rwanda yuko karibu na Tanzania na Tanzania yuko karibu na Rwanda. Napenda pia nitumie fursa hii kwa niaba ya serikali na Watanzania wote kurudi kutoa salamu za pole kwako wewe Mheshimiwa Rais, lakini pamoja na serikali na wananchi wa Rwanda kufuatia janga la tetemeko lililotokea mwezi Mei na kusababisha madhara kidogo. Vile vile narudia kutoa shukrani zangu za dhati kwako Mheshimiwa Rais na wananchi wa Rwanda kwa ujumla kwa kuwa nasi bega kwa bega wakati taifa letu lilipopitia msiba mzito wa kuondokiwa na kiongozi wetu hayati Dr. John Pombe Magufuli aliyekuwa rais wa Jamhuri ya Muungano wa Tanzania. Tunashukuru sana kwa ushirikiano na mshikamano mkubwa. Ndugu zangu, kama alivyoeleza kaka yangu Rais Kagame, muda mfupi uliopita tumefanya mazungumzo. Mazungumzo yetu yamegusa kwenye masuala mbalimbali. Amenieleza kuhusu hali ilivyo nchini Rwanda, nami nimemweleza hali ilivyo kule Tanzania. Nataka niwaambie Tanzania tuko na utulivu na usalama wa kutosha. Kwa kiasi kikubwa mazungumzo yetu alijikita zaidi masuala ya kuimarisha, kukuza ushirikiano wa kiuchumi kati yetu. Kama mnavyojua kwenye dunia sasa uhusiano baina ya mataifa umejikita zaidi kwenye masuala ya kiuchumi. Hivyo nasi ilibidi tujielekeze kwenye mwelekeo huo pamoja na mambo mengine ya kisiasa ya kwenye ukanda wetu huu Afrika Mashariki na kwingineko. Lakini kubwa tu kukubaliana ni kukuza ushirikiano zaidi. Kwamba Tanzania na Rwanda tuko kwenye biashara, tuko kwenye uwekezaji na uhusiano mzuri tulionao, bado kuna fursa nyingi tunazoweza kuzitumia ili kukuza biashara na uwekezaji kwa faida ya pande zote mbili. Kini tulizungumzia pia masuala ya ushirikiano kwenye mambo ya tehama. Kama mnavyojua Tanzania tuna mkongo ambao tumeusambaza katika nchi jirani na Rwanda wanatumia, na leo tumesaini hapa makubaliano kwamba tunaendelea kuweka uhusiano mzuri mkubwa kwenye matumizi ya tehama. Na niwapongeze Rwanda, mko mbele yetu na sisi tuko tayari kuja kujifunza kwenu. Lakini kuna mambo yaliyoingia sasa hivi ya COVID nayo tuliyazungumza kwa mapana yake
kwa ziara ya Rwanda.
Asante. Tumeweka mikakati ya kushirikiana.
Our session
kupitia kituo chetu cha Rusumo kwenye mpaka, lakini pia katika mambo kama tulivyosaini mambo ya madawa na mambo mengine tuko tayari kushirikiana. Kwa ujumla tumekubaliana kuendeleza ushirikiano uliopo ambao ni ushirikiano wa kihistoria na ushirikiano wa kindugu.
Ukorero mumaze kugira kuri televiziyo y'u Rwanda bakuru b'ibihugu byombi bamaze kugeza kwitangaza makuru ibikubiye mu biganiro bagiranye, ariko ndagira ngo mbanze mbabwire ko ari nyakubahwa Perezida wa Repubulika yunze ubumwe ya Tanzania Madame Samia Suluhu Hassan ari na nyakubahwa Perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda mu biganiro bavugana n'itangazamakuru Jeannette bakoresheje imvugo ya kivandimwe. Perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda yavuze ati my sister, hanyuma hanyuma Perezida wa Repubulika yunze ubumwe ya Tanzania nawe agiye kuvuga aravuga ngo
yamushimiye mbere na mbere kuba yaramutumye, yego kaka yangu cyangwa se musaza wanjye, anamushimira cyane kuba yaramutumiye ko agaragaza yuko ubwo butumire bwashimangiye ubucuti n'ubundi busanzwe buri hagati y'ibihugu byombi, ubucuti ariko ndetse n'ubuvandimwe. Wenda mu by'ingenzi kuba kurikiye batumva indimi zakoreshejwe, Perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame yavuze yuko u Rwanda na Tanzania ntabwo bihuje umupaka gusa, birenze umupaka, bihuriye kuri ubwo bucuti n'ubuvandimwe, ariko bikanahurira ibihugu byombi bikanahurira ku bikorwa binyuranye ubutwererane bugamije guteza imbere imibereho y'ibihugu y'abaturage b'ibihugu byombi, ariko n'abaturage bo muri aka karere k'umuryango wa Afurika y'Iburasirazuba ibihugu byombi binahuriramo.
Perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda yongeye kuvuga ko u Rwanda rwiteguye kandi ruzakomeza gukorana na Repubulika y'Ubumwe ya Tanzania nk'ibihugu bihuriye mu muryango wa East Africa Afurika ariko aravuga ati tuzarenga n'izo mbibi za East Africa. Ikindi twavuga nanone abakuru b'ibihugu byombi bagarutseho nuko n'icyorezo cya COVID, icyorezo cya COVID ari nacyo nkuko ari Perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda Paul Kagame, ari Perezida wa Repubulika y'Ubumwe bwa Tanzania babivuze, amwe mu masezerano asinywe azagira uruhare mu bihugu byombi mu gufatanya gushaka uburyo mu bijyanye n'ubuzima,
mu bijyanye n'ubuzima, mu bijyanye n'uburezi, ariko nta no mu bijyanye n'ubu hahirane n'ubucuruzi, cyane cyane ku mupaka wa Rusumo hari umupaka uhuriweho mu rwego rwo koroshya ibikorwa. Ariko ikindi Perezida wa Repubulika yashimangiye nuko ayo masezerano ajye gushimangira bwa bufatanye by'umwihariko mu birebana n'inzira ya gari ya moshi n'ubundi n'umushinga ibihugu byombi bisanzwe bihuriyeho, ku birebana no gutunganya amata ndetse no kuguteza imbere ibikorwa cyangwa serivisi zitangirwa ku byambu.
Perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda Paul Kagame akaba yavuze ko isinywa ry'aya masezerano y'ubufatanye ari ikimenyetso cyerekana ko urari uruzinduko rufitiye abaturage b'ibihugu byombi akamaro. Ngira ngo Jeannette Kanamwe abadukurikiye kuri televiziyo y'u Rwanda, ntabwo twareka kuvuga ko nyakubahwa Perezida w'igihugu cya Repubulika cya Tanzania, iyo tuvuga Repubulika y'Ubumwe bwa Tanzania nuko kera yitwaga Tanganyika, hanyuma imaze kwiyunga na Zanzibar ku itariki 26 z'ukwezi kwa kane mu 1961 yitwa Repubulika y'Ubumwe bwa Tanzania. Hanyuma rero icyo yagarutseho aravuze ati ntitwareka no kubashimira uko twakiriwe, ariko by'umwihariko uko mwadufashe mu mugongo mu gihe cyo kitabaruka wari umukuru w'igihugu cya Tanzania nyakwigendera John Pombe Magufuli. Kuri gahunda rero hari ibiteganijwe,
hari ibiteganyijwe no gusura urwibutso rwa Jenoside rwa Kigali ku Gisozi, aho yunamira inzirakarengane zihashyinguye zirenga 250,000 yazize Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi.
Hanyuma ku munsi w'ejo nk'uko twakomeje kubivuga hakazaba ku ruzinduko azarukomereza hariya muri Special Economic Zone, azasura Inyange Dayari, azasura Marathon, azasura ndetse na rwa ruganda rukora imodoka hano mu Rwanda. Ngira ngo twaba tuhiniye aha, ariko tubabwira ko uwo mushyitsi w'imena akiri hano mu Rwanda, kandi Perezida wa Repubulika yavuze ati ndibwira ko n'abanyarwanda barimo kumva ko muri hano nyakubahwa Perezida wa Tanzania, birabanejeje. Reka tube duhiniye aha.
Murakoze cyane.